No, you're all good. It's just I don't even know everything that happened after it so much. I think I just was watching TBD and saw on Twitter that something might have happened with Pat in terms of Compound Media too. So I don't want to speak on something I don't know, but I just don't think that it's something that comedians should be doing. I thought comedians, because we are funny, right? That means we're analytical, we think. Why wouldn't they just talk about it, right? It doesn't seem like that's what I've always noticed amongst comedians. And even if you're like the biggest asshole, it's never going to come to fists, at least very rarely. It's always just going to be talked about. You're going to roast them. You're probably going to be pissed about it, and then you'll get back about you'll make up. Yeah, I mean, that seems fair. No. 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 Yeah, I do stand up down out in Salt Lake City. Yeah, well, he did that. I think he did that because I said I do comedy out here in Salt Lake. Exactly. Yeah. Same with Gum Friday. Yeah, 2 weeks now. Yeah, exactly. Definitely. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll stay. Yeah. Wow. Oh, hey, baby girl. Like cleaned his whole house. Oh, McSorley's. Reciprocal dildos where it's at. Yeah, that's what I thought immediately. It's like the size of a fridge. Treat him like one. Dick pillow. I hope it's spelled Dick Pill hyphen O. Brats are better. Rick killed a guy. Where is that? Proprietary. I'll be, I don't. You know, if you like you saying a good hot dog, I've never had any fucking fancy hand stuffed hot dogs. That just doesn't exist where I am. But a good hamburger, that's yeah, that's fucking insane. Nah, so but like if you can no place no place that you can go to that has a hamburger is gonna be as good as a hamburger that you can make at your house. So I think that if you can make a really good, decent hamburger at your home, then that's going to be fucking a lot better than any hot dog you can get. Yeah. Jesus Christ, where's my gun? That's like a Christmas story porno. I have something. Yeah, look at the microfilm. If I don't think hot dogs and hamburgers are fair, I think that if we were to compare hot dogs and bratwursts, then that's much more fair. Yeah. Just listen to some Black Phillip and then you'll get some inspiration. Just go to a Whole Foods. I still think that it's a good idea to go to places like Whole Foods or some shit, and then you can get pussy there. Like, I don't know if the ones. Well, they have like the cafeteria there. And then just whip out your cock. I don't know, the one thing that helped me over at Wait, what? Girls don't even know what the season, like how the seasons are. Like it's I still think the best thing that what's his face ever said, the best thing ever Patrice ever said. Well, I don't have a, it's not difficult for me to like talk to girls. So if I'm there and she's looking at some snacks or something, I'll like say something stupid and then they'll be like, haha. And it's easy to get a number like that, but like I think the most important thing Patrice ever said was like men and women don't think the same. Like we're not, and we don't have the same motivations at all. And so just to keep that in mind when you're asking, saying those things, like, no, and I take it all with a grain of salt because it's clearly very super fucking very dated. That's my issue, though. You know, when you're having like when you're in a relationship in like the prime of your life, don't you think that it like it takes away from all the different people? Like, 'cause that's kind of like how I relate with it, 'cause I have a girlfriend, right? But in the prime, right, you could be like being with a bunch of different options to at least find out who you are in a different way. As gay as that sounds. What's he saying? Thanks for having me on. Yeah, that's my Twitter, because the other one got banned because I called the Uvault. If Mr. Echo is here, Mr. Echo is here, and thank you. Yeah, of course. Thank you. It's better with snacks. Chicks love snacks. Both of these are just acting retarded. You're like, how do I get this stain out? And you hand her a crusty sock. Asian Pat Dixon. Nice. With the dice, man. Frankie McDonald. Is it true he has monkeypox? Thanks for having me. Thank you. I don't know him personally, but we're gonna go to a bar soon. Yeah. I don't think I do. Is he a Salt Lake comic? Okay, yeah. Not, I mean, I live in a place called Park City, which is up in the mountains above Salt Lake. So, and it's kind of difficult. Yeah, not me. I, exactly. So I don't get down as much to be able to do it, but I'm planning on moving down to be able to go to the bars and different, like, they have all these. It's a little weird here. It's not as, like, they're not as welcoming to comics in random places. And so there's only a few places you can go to. No. And then, I mean, yeah. And so I, there's Wise Guys, and I go there like twice a week. Yeah, and I think they made one just in Vegas too recently, and it's nice, but like you have to go to the other place, like bars and stuff. It's not really like, I don't feel like you really get anything from just talking to people who are never listening because you don't get any feedback. But I mean, I've just kind of been doing it for a couple of years, so I don't really know. Hey Jimmy, I'm gonna reach out to you on Instagram, and will you link me up with that guy from that you were talking about? Cool. Okay, thank you. Cool. And it's Jimmy McDonald. Is that what your handle is? Okay. Cool. Is it with a JYM? Okay. Right. Of course. Sweet. Have a good night, guys. Bye.